down. Unusual to see Chelsea all in white. Oh, and a first minute chance! Taken with relish by Kerry Dixon. Right. Aldrin got to it. Oh, and Pardew has put it wide. Right is away. The referee saw nothing wrong with the way he turned Moncal. Ian Wright with a splendid solo goal for Crystal Palace. Goldrick. Quite deep enough, but Pardew might make something of it. And Bright should! Terrific stop by Dave Besson. Moncal defending well at the near post. Back acrobatically by Gray. Bright! Offside. I don't think there was much doubt about it. Gray could be the favourite here. It's rolled to give him a better angle, and it nearly beat Besson, who did well to improvise. Ian Wright on a run. Still going. Still Wright. Oh, and Pardew. It was blocked brilliantly by Moncal. Pemberton. Right. Pemberton, get running! Marvellous goal for Palace. Dorigo. Plenty of power. But Martin saw it coming. Clive Wilson with the signals for Chelsea. Moncal! The Palace fans whistling, wanting the referee to do likewise. Graham Lassau has salvaged something for Chelsea on his first division debut.